Close to 200 Makerere University student leaders went through rigorous and insightful week-long training implemented by Life Ministry Uganda and the Global Leadership Summit in Jinja. The training, under the theme Empowering Emerging Leaders for Makerere University and Beyond, is an initiative of the First Lady Janet Kataha Museveni under the Emerging Leaders Program. Barbara Kaija, the co-chair of the program, who is also the editor-in-chief of Vision Group, deputizing Makerere University Vice-Chancellor Professor Barnabas Nwangwe, expounded on the aims, targets and objectives of the initiative.
It's a partnership between the university, Makerere University, the Global Leadership Summit and Life Ministry Uganda. So we've had very good facilitators, and the facilitators have taken them through different things. They've made commitment about what they are going to do, and we hope that they are going to be able to impact the other students at the university. But we also, with the First Lady's support, the Mother of the Nation, we are going to be able to roll out this program to the other universities. So it is started as a small mustard seed that we are planting, and we hope that it's going to grow into the whole country as a training for emerging leaders.
The retreat was closed by the First Lady, Janet Kataha Museveni, represented by Honorable Frank Tumwebaze, the Minister for Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries. Tumwebaze asked the student leaders to avoid political extremism, but instead think of venturing into other productive activities such as agriculture.
Prepare yourself early to prepare for and meet the pressures of life. Start now. If you have land, make use of it. If you are 3-4 people, form an investment club amongst yourselves. Don't be taken by extreme politics. Extremism is bad in politics, irrespective of which side you are on, isn't it?
In her message, Mrs. Museveni said there is a need to promote behavioral change, cultural values and best leadership in Uganda, therefore a need for the Emerging Leaders Program.
In order to promote behavioral change and the cultural values, best leadership in our nation. This is of great significance, especially since we are now faced with a generation of young people who are confronted with a high prevalence of HIV and AIDS and are continuously being targeted by foreign cultures and are exposed to social media that does not always uphold our African culture and values. Consequently, as we navigate these challenges of an ever-evolving global environment, it's imperative that we invest in the holistic development of the next generation, and this is exactly what the Emerging Leaders Program seeks to achieve.
Dr. David Watena, the Director of Life Ministries Uganda, commended the commitment of the First Lady in promoting ethical change, character, right morals and leadership principles in the youth.
Somebody is committed to build a child with the right morals, the right ethical behavior, the right character and leadership principles that will not only benefit that leader, but also benefit the country. That person cares for the nation.
A program like this of the Emerging Leaders Program is basically to help build character and to also bring the freedom of expression and reason within the leaders in this universe. It is called Emerging Leaders Program because we believe at the end of the day, the people that we are training today are going to fill up the different offices at the national level. And for those same reasons, we come up and we say, since we have these leaders at a time like this, we need to help them, nurture them, produce very good character out of them, produce very good reasoning out of them, let them learn how to express themselves, because at the end of the day, they are going to represent this country somewhere.
And we are proud to be part of the pioneers of this program through the Ministry of Education. As Makerere University, we appreciate government for thinking about a very fundamental program for our country and then considering that it should start with Makerere University.
Report by Ivan Lobega for the news.